Yo, what's up? I'm Be Real. I'm here at SweetWater. They gave me a tour on how it all goes down. Check it out. With SweetWater, I've, you know, heard about it for a long time, and you know, I had a chance to try it. I was like, this is a no-brainer. I think it's gonna be an interesting collaboration. I think people are gonna love what we do. They have 420 on their packaging off the top. I mean, people love that shit right there.
And this is all about the right types of hops merged with terpene flavors and natural hemp flavors as well to emulate actual cannabis strains. So we went from G13 to Mango Kush. And we said, who else would we go to but the man himself, someone that actually has his own brand, his own strain, and of course that's Insane OG, so.
My team in Green Thumb, you know, we've had experience in cultivation for, you know, 20, 25 years now. It was just something that was always a passion to us, and we started putting out little strains here and there with names on them that actually caught. We're gonna try to get our flavor into that beer. A little bit of that experience in a bottle. The insane experience in a bottle.